Lord responded to his critics, we might say, from academic point of view, in a very critical way. He made use the term righteous, as it were, with a kind of quotation marks. I did not come to heal the righteous, that is, those who judge themselves to be in the right, even when the good Lord points out their sins. He did not come to save them. There is a lack of humility as a prerequisite for responding to the graces of the Lord. And we can meditate often on the case of Levi. We know him as Saint Matthew, and frequently hear his account of our Lord's work read during the Mass. This is a time of Advent for all of us to reflect on our lack of righteousness, our lack of that perfection, our lack of that goodness that must be corrected. Humbly, as it were, strive to enter into that spirit of penance and works of penance that will help us to come closer to our Lord, walk faithfully in his footsteps, and attain that holiness that will qualify us for heaven. Let us ask Our Lady, to be thankful as she was thankful to the Lord for that humility that is so characteristic of her. If we are humble, lowly as she always was, we will soon find, as it were, our Lord close to us, despite our sins and our offenses, called to be with him, to come closer also and find his support always in striving to do what is good and avoid what is evil. Praise be Jesus and Mary.